What's up, San Francisco? Today, we are in the Richmond, an area located in the northwest corner of San Francisco, an area known for its art, its culture, and its amazing outdoor space. Yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up. Get your weapons wrong. We're here at Land's End, which is one of the wildest, rockiest corners of San Francisco, an area that historically had tons of shipwrecks and landslides. Now, it has an amazing coastal trail with views of the bay and the Pacific. It goes from Sea Cliff all the way to the Sutro Baths. Food for thought. When we're talking about the central Richmond and we're talking about art, let's talk about the Legion of Honor. The museum building was donated by the Spreckles family. They were big into sugar and racehorses and even built the Spreckles Mansion in Pack Heights that Danielle Steele now lives in. Now it's a museum that houses one of the largest collections of European art in California. The Richmond is a melting pot of diverse cultures, which means diverse cuisine. Tan Kiang is one of San Francisco's best dim sum places ever. But in any direction, you can get a taste of Russian, Vietnamese, Burmese, Mexican, American, anything you want. Okay, she giving me love, but it fucked my energy up. Every time the area is also home to the Academy of Sciences, Lincoln Park, which has an awesome golf course, and let's not forget Golden Gate Park. Be my senorita, babe, either or I be there, either way you need a visa. How do you get to live around the city's best outdoor spaces, art, and culture? You live at 466 32nd Avenue. But you should see the way she dance on me. It's a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath, recently renovated, single-family home with an incredible backyard. Perfect blend of proximity to outdoor space, art, culture, the fact that you can bring your suitcases and move right in, 466 32nd Avenue should give you something to think about.